WordPress users know that WordPress updates are a double-edged sword. On one hand, they can increase security and make new features available, but on the other hand, updates can lead to the compatibility issues or even worse, a broken website. I am Danish Naseer, Community Manager at Cloudways, and today I will be talking about how you can confidently automate the process of WordPress updates with Cloudways SafeUpdates without ever worrying about breaking your site. Let's jump right in. SafeUpdates bring together automation and efficiency in a single tool for WordPress maintenance. It does not just automatically detect updates and take backups, it also efficiently tests all updates away from your production environment. Throughout the process, SafeUpdates uses strong algorithms to prevent site from breaking. Here is how the SafeUpdates process works. SafeUpdates actively monitor your website for when any new core, plugin, and theme updates become available. Before performing an update at a scheduled time or on demand, it always takes a fresh backup. This backup is different from your regular Cloudways backup. Next, SafeUpdates spins up a temporary staging site to perform and test updates. It tests both in staging and live environment. Through a visual regression testing, it compresses the staging and production site before and after updates. Beyond visual regression testing, SafeUpdates also tests for performance and HTML accuracy and ensure there are no browser or network errors. Once everything has been checked, it updates your main site and runs tests one final time. In a rare case where SafeUpdates has to abort an update on a production site, it automatically rolls back to the fresh backup and emails you details about the issues. Your WordPress site stays safe throughout the entire process. Step number 1. Activate SafeUpdates. First, you need to log in to the Cloudways platform. From the Cloudways dashboard, click on Cloudways Flexible and then click on My Servers. Another way to do it is to click on the View All Server link from the dashboard. Next, choose the server where your WordPress application is deployed. Click www. Next, choose your application name. From the left menu bar, select SafeUpdates. Next, click Activate SafeUpdates. Step number 2. Configure SafeUpdates. After enabling SafeUpdates, the next step is to configure it. You can run updates both on demand and schedule. You can also check the history of updates executed by SafeUpdates. Let's take a look at how to set up scheduled and on demand updates. Scheduled updates means that SafeUpdates automatically runs updates at a scheduled time. By scheduling updates, you unlock the true potential of SafeUpdates. Since you don't have to manually check or manage application updates, here is how you set this up. Navigate to the Schedule tab and enable automatic updates. Select the day on which SafeUpdates run scheduled updates. Choose a suitable time. The time zone is UTC and the updates will take place within the 6-hour window. Click Custom Update List to select which application essentials are automatically update when updates are available. Enter the email where you wish to receive your application updates. By default, it will be sent to your Cloudways registered email address. Enable pre-notification if you wish to be notified in advance when SafeUpdates schedules updates for your application. Once enabled, you will be notified 24 hours before the updates. Enable successful update if you wish to be notified when updates are successful. Enable aborted update if you wish to be notified when updates are aborted for any reason. Finally, click Save Changes. Now that we have talked about schedule updates, let's look at on-demand updates. On-demand updates are when you manually request SafeUpdates to begin an update. We recommend using on-demand during off-peak hours to avoid any disruption. Here's how you can start on-demand updates. Under the on-demand tab, select the item you wish to update. Next, click Update. SafeUpdates will start the update process and you can carry on with other work. Later, you can review the history to check the status of the updates and whether they were successful or aborted. As mentioned, SafeUpdates also backup your website before executing updates. It does this so it can always roll back to the previous version in case an error occurs after updating your production site. You also have the option to restore your website to the previous version if you are not satisfied with the updates. For more details about backup and updates, you can watch our previous video by clicking the I button. Under History, you can find the history of updates executed by SafeUpdates and whether they were successful or aborted. SafeUpdates maintain the last 30 days of update history for each application. You can click View Details in the logs to view more information. How to deactivate SafeUpdates? You can click Deactivate to remove your SafeUpdates subscription from any particular application. SafeUpdates error. Each SafeUpdates error has an error code. You can easily troubleshoot the errors you encounter. You can check the link in the description below to learn more about these errors. That's it. I hope you have now learned how SafeUpdates can save your time and safely deploy WordPress updates. If you have any questions, feel free to comment down below. Subscribe to the channel to get more helpful Cloudways tutorials. Thank you and see you in the next video.